We begin in Cromwell. The Panthers just one of five undefeated teams left in the state. I got there just in time to see the last few minutes of their game against Morgan. That's Cromwell with the ball, and that's Gabe Charleston with the basket inside. Nick Wright, he scores, and then to put the finishing touches on it, Charleston, watch him all the way, the jammer. Cromwell wins at 80-56. The number one seed in Division IV is 18-0, has two games left against Adam Killingworth and Old Lyme.